Hey guys, welcome back to TMNT. Now we're going to do stage 2. Nano was Casey. I don't know what whose idea was it to add Casey as like a playable character for story mode. And it's automatically morning. Oh, now there is a loading screen. Wow. Probably the first time that it's ever been a loading screen. I don't think Casey has any Makimonos. See if they added in any new enemies to the GameCube version. Or they probably just changed the thing for when mouses explode. Oh my god. Whoa, what the hell was that? Green text. Oh, got a new record. It's unlike he didn't do too well for when he played this. I'm just teasing. He did a good job on the others because I couldn't get any new records for those previous levels. Whoops. Alright, I need to sneeze. Whoops. Oh my god. Feels like this is longer than the PS2 version. Oh no. Oh, thank fuck for that. It was. Seems like a tiny glitch there. Subway train. Jeez, that was so quick. Hey, new record. How can shurikens appear if we can't use them? Ha! Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna stop that. It's not going over well for me. Another new record. Yeah, it's gonna be kind of difficult versus Nano as Casey. I mean, version 3 one. Oh, this. That shit should be illegal. Get you killed so quickly. Oh, there's usually, there's supposed to be two, of those robots there, but there was only one. So that's another change from the, PS2 and GameCube versions. As for the, the Xbox version of, Chamber of Secrets, I'm going to see if, the GameCube version is the same as the Xbox. So I'll be able to use the GameCube version if they're the same. 'Cause, yeah, I don't think the Xbox emulator is able to play Chamber of Secrets. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Oh, for fuck's sake, I hate the jumping. It's different controls. Oh. I don't know why he had blue glowing eyes on his side image for his health. It's weird. Fucking wouldn't get up. Oh my god, that took off so much of his health. Yeah. So you always try and get two on him at the same time. That rips his entire health away. He just killed his own kid. He doesn't even care about him. That's sad.
You know, I feel kind of bad for the little bot.
Little?
You know, he was kind of like a little kid. Too bad he had such a rotten parent.
Yeah, Nano is done. No, it only took 2 minutes to beat that. Alright, next part we'll do stage 3, Trap. So, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you then. Bye.